This is a rectifier and this is a half-wave rectifier. I am using filters with half-wave rectifier and doing the experiment. I am applying the 6 volts from AC source to half-wave rectifier, and this is the ground, and I am applying to ground with a half-wave rectifier. Now I have completed half of this, and now I am applying source to output to filters. With this I can take the ripples. By connecting these filters, I can neglect the ripples, ripple factor. And I am using this, and now I am switch-oning this. By using this AC source, I can look the AC signals. And with this, I can see the ripple factors by applying filter. Just now I have applied on CRO. By using these filters, I can see the signal on CRO. This is my first channel and this is my second channel. With this I can look the signals in CRO. I have connected my first channel to this filters, and we can look this in first channel. What is the ripple factor? What we have got? I have connected this one, first channel, and now I am connecting the second channel. By this second channel we can see the AC source. Friends, the first wave is the AC source, and the second wave, neglecting a ripple factor, the second wave is the DC source. This is the CRO, and we have looked the waves in this. By decreasing the waves, we can look the difference. By connecting this filter, we have neglected the ripple factors. Friends, you can look the straight line. We are neglecting the ripple factors. This is the straight line of DC, and this is the wavelength of AC signal. Now we can, by reducing the filters or changing the filters, we can see the difference in waves. Friends, you can look over here the ripple factors. A little bit small amount of ripple factor is looking over here. By this, We have to use maximum amount of filters. Maximum amount of capacitor. With this maximum amount of capacitor, we can get a maximum value like straight by without rippling. Thank you, friends. Please share my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.